We need to make a custom light fixture to go over a custom table. I mean, it's only fitting, right?
Right up.
We're gonna do this by using a pegboard that I bought online, $60 for two of them. It's normally used to hang tools on. With every renovation I do, I love to incorporate custom elements which I've never seen before, which gives homeowners functionality that you can't go buy in the store.
For more information, go to hgtv.asia.